Alright, so my field of research is social media. It's not as cool as, you know, those frogs. But I think it's something we're all familiar with. Social media, well, it has different variations. For example, well, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you know, where you upload your selfies. And well, all of these are variations of digital social media. There's a very simple question, and that's my research question, basically. And that is, what makes a digital social media successful? There is no holistic model that answers that question. And that's what I'm trying to answer. Now, the question is, how do we tackle that question? And what underlying theory I can find to tackle that question? Well, let's take a look at, for example, Facebook and see how Facebook operates. And maybe we have an answer there. Well, looking at Facebook, this chart over here, Facebook is a company. And this company provides us with a platform. This is a platform, let's say. We got us users, that use this platform to upload content and express ourselves. There are also developers that create apps, Candy Crush. And we use these apps, and well, all of us together, users, developers, and Facebook as a company, we form an ecosystem. And this ecosystem evolves over time because, you know, certain additions are made to it every day. And also we have three characteristics. We have a platform, we have symbiosis, and we have co-evolution. Business ecosystem is a stream of theory in strategic management that says if you have these three characteristics, you have a business ecosystem. And for a business ecosystem to be successful, it needs to have innovation, robustness, and productivity. So we have our answer. For a social medium to be successful, it needs these three characteristics. And how are we going to relate these two? Well, that's my job. I'm going to look at these metrics and see what measures I can find that can be used in social network analysis terms that basically help me to measure these guys and come up with a holistic econometric model that everybody can use to see how successful their ecosystem, their social media ecosystem, basically, is. This is it. Thank you.